the medicine. My head has been spinning, been inventing. My time is medicine. I'm bitter, but I'll never be quitting, cause I'm a veteran. And I don't know you a minute in my position. I'm willing to take a second to spill it. I'm second guessing the feeling, and I'm repressing this killing it. I've been dressing to kill it, like I'm investing in villainy. Are you feeling me? Bet you feel a bit better, you better feel better. It benefits a benefit better ever than ever. I never said I was clever. I better get it together, cause everything that I say could be forgettable rhetoric. God, I hope not. I don't got a whole lot left to try or testify. I'm probably next in line to wreck the mic. You gotta be deaf to wine, best of mine. You follow me? Corporations invest in domestic policy while stepping on the press and depressing us into poverty. Depressing that the pressure is messing with our equality. The stress is progressing while they decimate our economy. Oh? We can settle the battle by getting rid of the rubble, but you're just hitting the bottle because you're living for trouble. Why can't you get on the level and be a bit of a rebel when it's a bit of a struggle? You shut down.
And I'm not sure what I've been fighting for.
Snap, bring them all back up, get it all back, bring them all back to some, get it all back, bring them all back, stick the thing all that, get them all jacked up, I'm thinking of all that, making it all back, cause you're thinking them all back, get them all snack, chop, bro.
Let me tell you something. It's a bit of a riddle, a little bit of a predicament, a bit of a pickle to get rid of all the bitterness. If you're cynical, sentimental, or mental, be invisible. The minute is critical, the consequences are visceral. Consider for a minute the implications of being a different race when you live in a situation where people in your nation assume that it's your laziness perfectly correlating with money and you're making it poorly. The minute the system was invented, they made a mockery of men and of women we descended from. They forgot to read the minimal print up in the center, the measure robbery of men with a different color skin they consider property. And I consider pretend that I did it properly, but then again, the fact is I wasn't born into poverty. A little big headed, but the battle was never properly leveled on my head, but it was never because I ought to be.